I've been in the gene therapy field for 25 years now, and ASGCT has been around for around 21 to 22 of those years. So as I've grown up as a scientist and an academic, and ASGCT has been there the entire time. So this really is my home.
ASGCT is an ideal place for a scientist to learn about translation.
Initially, the meetings were very focused on basic science and early clinical translation. They've evolved over the years to now include late phase translation and now approved products that are actually making a difference in patients' lives.
This is really where everything comes together in the gene therapy field. The latest exciting technological developments, or these days, clinical successes that are more and more numerous.
We're just at the beginning of a huge rise within the field. I think we have a huge amount of potential and a terrific future ahead, and we're going to have stronger and stronger impact on human health.
Meeting has grown exponentially compared to last year, where you do get a really diverse idea of what's going on in the whole field.
The annual meeting that just catalyzes the research, brings it all together, and has the community just re-energized every year. It's in a place where industry meets with academia and where you get to hear the latest and the greatest updates, both from the clinic as well as from the bench.
The field absolutely needs one central meeting like this. And if anyone has any interest in gene and cell therapy, this is where you're going to find out about it. This started out as really academic science, and so that makes it really stimulating, and I think it makes for a more relaxed, friendly atmosphere here.
The society has done really a lot to try to encourage membership and attendance at the meeting. We've really effectively subsidized the cost of registering for the meeting and the cost of being a member. We really don't want that to be a barrier to somebody joining our family, our community. You end up getting access to the journal, you end up being able to attend this terrific meeting, and you get to learn what a difference gene therapy can potentially make in the life of science, medicine, and patients.
So it's really sort of invigorating to come here each year and sort of come away with all of that.
Being a member really is not just being a member of a society, it's being a member of a community. Walking from one end of the conference hall to the other, it's impossible to not stop every 20 feet and find somebody I want to talk to and catch up with. So really that feeling of community and membership is something that's been incredibly valuable for me as a scientist as well as for a human being.